So Rook makes it really easy to install Ceph in an OpenShift cluster. Before, installing Ceph was really difficult, took quite some effort, and with Rook we can automate the installation of Ceph really, really a lot.
We make some decisions to make it easier to use Kubernetes and especially the installation process, a little bit of more automation around it, including, well, Rook, which will be part of OpenShift storage.
Rook does offer you to configure things very explicitly. So if you want to create a Ceph pool with only NVMe devices to provide this extreme fast storage environment that your application developers can use, then you can configure it that way. If you want, in addition, another environment or another Ceph pool only of SATA disks that are a bit slower, then you can do so as well. Rook provides a way to configure CephFS, not only local block storage or network block storage, but CephFS as a network file system, make it possible to consume all of the data on many nodes at the same time. Rook also supports a way of providing object storage. So even though object storage is not part of a standardized Kubernetes, you can still provision object storage through Rook, and you get an S3 interface. You basically get a URL and a token, and then your applications can use object storage to put and get objects from a large Ceph pool.